5 goals with this new tactic. This 25 shots, 13 on target. Yes, it is a rage quit. Of course, it is a rage quit. 12 shots, 7 on target. And we win our first 4 matches with this tactic. That's the goal of a rage quit. Hi guys, welcome to our new video. Here again, we are with Foot Champs gameplay and tactics, guys. Our new tactics are so different from the others because it is defensive and attacking together. Our new addition to the team is Kyle Walker. He's 88 rated. Player cost me about 250k. His stats are amazing, guys, defensive wise, strength, physical and speed. As you know, 96 sprint speed. It is very important. This guy is very important. Custom tactics are, this is game breaking custom tactic for me. And who wants to play 5 at the back? This is how you do it. It is very important. You will play defensively and offensively both in same tactic. 5-2-1-2 formation. This is my team, how I put them in a formation. And tactics are this, guys. I use 2 defensive style. First, constant pressure in the beginning of the game for 20 minutes. And after that, I will switch to press after possession loss. Because constant pressure, you need stamina to use it so that you can use it wisely. With constant pressure, you must use with 1 bar here because we are playing 5 at the back and 1 bar is enough. Get the defense tight, guys. I don't want through balls between my defense, so that width will be 1 bar. Depth will be 4 bar and fast build up will be our offensive style, guys. We want to get the ball fast and run through the opponent's half, and width will be offense. It will be 1 bar. Players in the box will be 6, corners and free kicks will be 3 bar. These are the instructions. Most important thing at the instructions, your left and right backs. It will be balanced attack, not stay back while attacking. It will be balanced attack because we have enough defenders at the back, so that we must join the attack with our right and left backs. We can give pass and open the game with them easily. Also, you can cross inside the box and there will be Ronaldo and Stoichkov can use the headers. At Cancelo, it will be same balanced attack, and they are very fast players, sprinter players. You must use these players if you use their tactic. At Mkhitaryan, the other players will be same. Instructions won't change, will not be changed, except De Bruyne must be cover center. And also Mkhitaryan must be cover center. That's all we do in these instructions. And this is the game breaking plan. You don't concede much goals with this plan, so that you, if you score 1 or 2 goals, you will win the game. This is all you have to do. Let's go and see the Foot Champions games, how the tactics works. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe to the channel to join the giveaways. It's very important. If you are not subscribed to the channel, you will not join the giveaway, guys. Please click that little button at the right and subscribe. And this is our first opponent, guys. 87 rated squad. Ho 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 ho. Yo, to Ronaldo, man, Ronaldo. That's my man, Ronaldo. Let's slow down a little bit. Ho ho. One more turning ball. Come on.
offside here, though. It could be dangerous in a wide position. Aubameyang. He's got his shot off now.
Oh, money, money, money. Five goals with this new tactic. This is the first game, guys. He was a tough opponent, I must admit. But we scored five goals and conceded only one goal. It was the first goal of the day, guys. Whoa, what a tactic, man. Now let's go to our next opponent, guys. And 87 rated squad, guys. Our opponent have Willian, Aubameyang, Mane. So many fast players. Come on! Oh, not again, man! Well, well, well. Oh, what a goal from Stoichkov.
Here's Conte.
Come on.
Kevin De Bruyne. And Ronaldo. This could be it.
Finesse shot, Hazard. Finesse shot. 15 shots, 8 on target, guys. Our tactic works, obviously. Possession 58. Well done, guys, well done. And look at the stats, guys. 25 shots, 13 on target, 58 possession. Wow, these tactics are amazing. I only scored 2 goals, but it is my bad. I could score more and we won our second. Let's go for the third match. And now he got 86 rated team with Mbappe, Benzema. Wow! How could he say that? That's it, man. That's it. Come on. Come on, Nicky. That hurts, man. That hurts. What a banger. Mkhitaryan with Hunter chemistry. Yes, it is a rage quit. Of course, it is a rage quit. We are feasting and feasting for all. 12 shots, 7 on target. Our opponent has only 1 on target, guys. Whoa, what a game, what a tactic. And we win our first 4 matches with these tactics. Are amazing. You must use it, guys. And our opponent has 84 rated team. Again, Varane and Kimpembe. Wonder Zahar at the goal. Ho ho ho! Finally! Come on! Yeah! Come on! What? That's it, man. That's it. That's the goal of a rage quit, man. That's the goal of a rage quit. That team was amazing, but again, we got 10 shots, 5 on target. How to win 5 matches in a row, guys. 89 rated team with Hazard, Eriksen, Aguero. Come on, bro. It must be an offside. Yeah, off. What a stupid goal, man. Yeah, come on. How easy is that, man? How easy? Not again, man. Not again. How many times I will hit the post? Come on. Yes, it is, man. Yes. Ronaldo again. Ronaldo again. Well done. Yes, guys. 6 games in a row. We are